And the Nation is down one man when you consider this a single competition, but we have seen what has happened in the past. And if all, you know what, breaks loose, then the Nation would be in trouble. They only have three members, JR.
Yeah, they'll be a man short, and no doubt that Farouk, somewhere down the line, I'm sure, be looking to recruit another member. But be that as it may, right now, we've got a pretty physical battle here with Chase, and down goes Farouk, the former Florida State Seminole, driven face first into the canvas.
And you can bet the Boricuas are watching this matchup as well. The Boricuas coming into their own as well. Both, look at the, oh my goodness.
Uh-oh.
The official knocked silly on that one.
Well, Jack Doan, the referee, knocked down.
Whoa.
Maybe knocked out.
And a cover here, but there's no one there to count.
Good.
It's unfortunate.
Wait a minute. There's Rocky Maivia. There's The Rock. Great to see The Rock back.
What's he doing in the ring?
Checking on the referee, make sure he's okay.
Yeah. Look at this!
What?
Wait a minute. Tell me.
What?
Rocky, come on!
Rocky Maivia coming out of the crowd.
The blue chipper comes out of the crowd. Rocky Maivia's rehabilitation for his knee injury has been complete. And what is going on here? His mom and daddy watching in Tampa, they gotta be sitting at home in disbelief.
What?
Whoa! I think we have just seen a new member of the Nation. I can't believe this.